Welcome to Hygiena's instructional video on Microsnap Coliform for milk samples. Microsnap Coliform has AOAC approval for the detection of coliform in milk to a spec of less than 10 CFU per milliliter. But some dairies may wish to operate a titer specification of 1 CFU per milliliter or less. To achieve this titer specification, a larger volume of enrichment broth is required to directly test 1 milliliter of milk. In this video, we will cover product details, storage and shelf life, the materials you will need, and how to properly enrich the sample and detect coliform. Microsnap Coliform is a rapid test for the detection and enumeration of coliform bacteria in milk products. Together, Microsnap Coliform and the Enrichment luminometer measure the coliform bacteria present in a sample. Test results are delivered in 15 seconds and are measured in relative light units, or RLUs. So the greater the amount of bacteria means the higher the RLU number and the higher the CFU count. Here are some important features about the product. The enhanced nutrient broth is a non-selective protein solution that enables low-level enumeration of milk samples in 8 hours. The detection device works just like chromogenic media, but instead of changing color, we illuminate the bacteria using a bioluminogenic test reaction that generates light when enzymes that are characteristic of coliform react with specialized substrates. Results are available in 8 hours and can detect down to single-figure organisms, enabling Microsnap to give same-shift results. The luminometer uses a small yet robust internal sensor that objectively measures contamination so that you don't have to count colonies. This graph compares the time to results of low-level coliform detection methods. On average, Microsnap produces results twice as fast as other available methods. By speeding up time to results, you can reduce potential risk by reacting to contamination and taking immediate corrective action for future production runs, ensuring your customer always gets the best quality product. Microsnap products have a 12-month shelf life and should be kept in cold storage. The materials you will need include 1 milliliter milk sample, a pipette and tips for 1 and 0.1 milliliters, 1 enhanced nutrient broth vial, an incubator capable of 37 degrees Celsius, a Microsnap coliform detection device, the Enrichment luminometer, a vortex mixer, and a timer of your choice. Let's get started. Microsnap is a two-step test. The first step is the enrichment step. Allow the enhanced nutrient broth and milk sample to acclimate to room temperatures. Write the product ID on the enhanced nutrient broth label for easy identification. Remove the cap and then pipette in 1 milliliter of milk sample directly into the enhanced nutrient broth tube. Replace the cap and shake by hand or vortex for 10 seconds. Incubate the enrichment device at 37 degrees Celsius for 8 hours. The second step is detection. Allow the coliform detection device to acclimate to room temperature before testing begins. Write the location or product ID on the tube label for easy identification. Holding the tube upright, forcefully flick the detection device in a downward motion. This will bring droplets of chemistry to the bottom of the tube. Open the detection device by twisting and pulling to remove the bulb. Place the device in a rack with the bulb loose. Remove the enhanced nutrient broth vial from the incubator and mix by handshaking or vortexing for 10 seconds to disperse sample. Unscrew the enhanced nutrient broth cap. With one hand, grab the detection device. With your other hand, use a pipette to aseptically transfer 0.1 milliliter of enriched sample directly into the detection device tube. Replace the bulb on the coliform detection device. The easiest way to activate Microsnap is to hold the device in your fist and use the thumb and forefinger to break the snap valve by bending the bulb forward and backward. Next, squeeze the bulb 3 times to release all liquid to the bottom of the tube. Then shake for 5 seconds. Incubate Microsnap Coliform for 10 minutes at 37 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, turn on the Ensure luminometer. If you program locations, navigate to the appropriate location for this test. After 10 minutes of incubation, immediately insert the Microsnap detection device into the reed chamber, close the lid, and press OK to initiate measurement. Results will be displayed in 15 seconds. In this example, a result of 6 RLUs is a pass and indicates less than 1 CFU of coliforms are present. Whereas in this example, a result of 590 RLUs is a fail and indicates less than 50 CFU of coliforms are present. For further interpretation of results, refer to the table in the Microsnap Enhanced Nutrient Broth Kit Insert for coliform detection in milk samples, available on hygiena.com. To ensure you get the most out of your monitoring system and to be able to run charts and graphs with your test results and quickly set pass-fail limits, use SureTrend software. Learn more at hygiena.com. To properly dispose of Microsnap devices, disinfect by autoclaving or soak in 20% bleach for 1 hour. Microsnap may then be safely discarded in the trash. Another product milk processors may be interested in is Microsnap Total, a 7-hour test for total viable count results for milk samples. Learn more at hygiena.com. This concludes our Hygiena tutorial. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on our newest videos. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Hygiena with the information on the screen. With 24/7 customer service and technical support, Hygiena is here to help.